Just so you know, the north gate is having work done, at least the north gate road. As you exit the north gate and head out to the Seal Beach Rehab Center to pop out at Seal Beach Boulevard, there's a lot of work being done, I guess, and that says be prepared to stop way over there. And unfortunately, we're stopped. So there's a lot of work being done. So I probably should make a U-turn and head back some other way. So here you have it. It's backed up for at least, what, a block or so, it looks like. So I can wait it out or I can make a U-turn. What shall I do? I guess I'll have to just make a U-turn. Okay, making a U-turn now. And watch, all the cars are going to go off now. Okay, one car's making a U-turn. Here's one behind me. They're making a U-turn also. And then here comes another car. That guy made a U-turn as well, that pickup truck. Okay, so we have a guy behind me making a U-turn and the truck's sliding by. And it looks like we're starting to go forward a little bit. Maybe. Let's see. That's where the work is being done. Way over there. Okay. We got the go. Green light, so we can go now. Okay, so now you can see what's happening here at the North Road construction area. It's down to one lane. Traffic control there. There's our traffic control guy. And not sure what the work is. We'll see it in a minute. Big old truck here. That's it. So it's not the road, it's by the side of the road. And you can see there's a backup log right there, backup of people trying to get into the north gate. So I would say for today at least, for the next couple hours, don't use the north gate if you can avoid it, because there's going to be delays. And here I am now waiting on the line so I can now reach the signal. So here is the fire station right over here. And then the backlog of cars. I would suspect maybe two or three light signals before I can make it out on Seal Beach Boulevard. And here are the lucky folks here at the Seal Beach Rehab Center. Okay, so that's it for now. Just a advisory, keep away, unless you have a lot of time, from the north gate exit. Okay, I was wrong. I was not going to take two or three signals. One signal cycle just came through, and now I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cars away from that light signal. So I should be able to make it. So now you know the whole story. There'll be a delay, maybe 5 to 10 minutes. Because it's a one-way, one lane on North Gate Road. And we were backed up about half a block. And so far, I've sat through one light signal cycle. And hopefully, I'll be able to get out on the next light signal cycle. Okay, now I should shut off the computer, this thing, and we'll find out.